beginning of our first Thanksgiving. Let's step back and take a look.
The year 1620, a group of 102 men, women, and children sailed to America.
I told boys and girls, I told Terry to fix the boat. Thank you. He is fine, Javier. Thank you. Justin, you know where to go?
Well, the shirt's different than we meant to be from. Look over there. I think I see a Native American. He sure looks familiar.
Would you like to play a game with?
Sure.
How do you play?
Like this.
Sing around the rosy. Pockets full of cozy.
Boys and girls, quiet for their parts, please. The pilgrims learned a lot about the land.
A lot about the land.
And became great friends.
And became great friends.
With the Indians.
Last time was a very hard one then. The spring came so much better.
Without Grumble's help, the pilgrims would not have survived.
We are thankful for our great harvest. Let's celebrate.
The pilgrims invite their Indian friends to a big feast.
Put your props down. Put your things down. Ready? When the
pilgrims first gathered together to share with their Indian friends and not on the air, they lifted their voices to tunefully praise for the bread on the table the very same days. For field and for forest, for turkey and deer, for the bountiful crops they were blessed with that year.
They were
thankful for these as they feasted away.
And
as they were thankful, we're thankful today.
Ready?
Thankful.
Wasn't this ready? It's
turkey shot.
Okay. All right. When the turkey gobbles, he is proud and
bold and turkey.
But when my family gobbles, we are gobbling down the turkey. You ready? I'm full of tomatoes and french fried potatoes. My stomach is swollen and sore. But there's still some dessert, so I guess it won't hurt if I eat just a little bit more.
Hey, put your hands on. Yay! Give me a clap, Dalton.
All right. Thank you so much for sharing this with us.